which is open. Right, well, this is going to be interesting because, well, I'm going to be trying new things. That's before we start off. This is a risk because the last time I did one of these, which had fruit and vegetables combined, it did not go well. It did not go well at all. But as a, when it's just fruit together, I'm cool. It's cool. I've liked those. But the whole point of this channel is to try new things, and this is a new thing, so I'm trying it. So, even if I'm hesitant about it, what we've got is Smoothie Plus from Innocent Recharge, mandarin, carrot, apple, ginger and flax seeds with vitamins. Helps your defences. Not if you're a cricketer. Somebody can throw a ball right through you. No, I'm joking. So as I said, yes. Mandarin, carrot, apple, ginger and flax seeds. Well, it already smells better than the one that I had a long, long time ago. Am I ready for this taste sensation? I'm hoping it's a taste sensation. Bottoms up. It's an interesting taste. I think what else with this one is the mandarin and ginger and apple kind of drown out, but not drown out, the carrot. And carrot's nice enough anyway, but yeah, if you know what I mean. You can really taste the ginger as well. Like an aftertaste, but still not a bad aftertaste, but a nice aftertaste. You get the mandarin and the apple. A little bit of carrot, but not much. But then, yeah. Not exactly sure what the flax seeds do, but whatever, it's nice. So, okay. I like that. Trying new things, Smoothie Plus Instant Recharge with mandarin, carrot, apple, ginger and flax seeds with the vitamins. I'd get that again. Possibly. I'm not really into the juicing thing, although I should, because I'm getting a little bit of tubby. Gonna start eating and drinking healthier, less fizzy drinks and stuff. But yeah, that's another one that I like and I'd get. So yeah, not much more you can say about it really. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and hit the bell if you want notifications when this ugly mug drops a video. Apart from that, frequencies off. And I'm out of here. Peace. Love you all.